Hi guys, so today I'll be doing a book talk on the book Half Bad by Sally Green. The acid let out from the shackles and chains, burning through the flesh and bones of his wrists. His skin sizzled, the acid mixing with blood. The trick is to not mind. Not mind about hurting, not mind about anything. Nathan, who is soon to be 17, had been trapped inside a cage for 3 years. Abused, beaten, and powerless, Nathan Byrne, child of the most dangerous black witch Marcus, needed to inherit his powers before his next birthday. In modern-day England, witches live among humans, though black and white witches live separately, for they believe that black witches are cruel. Nathan has been despised by everyone since birth. It is illegal for a white witch to be with a black witch. They say that his mother committed suicide because of him. When witches turn 17, a ceremony will be held in which they will drink their parents' blood to inherit their talent. Nathan is an exception, a half-coat. Days are slipping quickly towards his birthday and Nathan is trapped. As the council becomes more suspicious, orders were sent to lock up all half-coats. If not given gifts, the witch will be left to suffer, never making it past 18 years of age. The quote I chose was, "The trick is to not mind about hurting, not mind about anything." I feel like this quote tells us about Nathan, how he's gotten so used to being pushed down and thrown out that he doesn't mind. Half Bad is different because Nathan speaks very little, and throughout the book we have an insight on his feelings and thoughts. Nathan struggles to believe that he is bad nor good. The book switches between second person and third person. Half Bad is written in a way which includes the reader into the story. I think the theme of this book is to always have courage, consistency, and faith. Nathan has never met his father nor know much about him, but he tries to work around things and make plans. Courage and endurance is also needed to survive with almost everyone as your enemy. I would recommend this book to readers who like fantasy books or the Harry Potter series. Half Bad is a book which is hard to put down. With its erratic events, readers will be left with unanswered questions. This book will be one which haunts the reader after they're finished.